A warm welcome to all my class 2 students. I hope you all are keeping well and completing your work on time. Today we are going to start with a new topic, that is homophones. So how will you pronounce it, children? It's homophones. Homophones. Now we will understand the meaning of homophones. Homophones are the words having same sound. Having same sound or pronunciation, but a different spelling and meaning. Now, the word homophone is derived from two words, that is homo, which means same, and phone, which means voice or sound. So, children, we will say homophones are same sounding words. Now let us look at some homophones. So children, the first one is sun, sun. The first one, S-O-N, sun, means a baby boy or a child. And S-U-N, sun, means that you see in the sky during daytime. Second one is made, made. M-A-D-E, made, means to make something. Like the girl is making paperboard. And M-A-I-D, maid, means a lady or a woman who works at our house. Next one is dear, dear. D-E-A-R, dear, means when you love someone, you call them dear. And D-E-E-R, dear, means an animal that is found in the jungle. Next word is C-C. S-E-E-C, which means to look at things. S-E-A-C means a sea of water, or we can say a large body of salty water. Seas have salty water. Now the next word is meat, meat. M-E-A-T, meat, means the flesh of an animal which we eat as a food. And M-E-E-T, meat, means to meet someone or to come face to face. Next word is weak, weak. W-E-A-K, weak, means it is how we feel when we are sick. And W-E-E-K, weak, means that is 7 days of the week, which begin from Sunday. Next one is right, right. R-I-G-H-T, right, which means correct. And W-R-I-T-E, right. It is another right, which means to write something with a pen or a pencil. Now next one is one, one. O-N-E, one. You all know this means number one. And what do you mean by W-O-N, one? To win something. It is past tense of win. Next one is two, which means number two. And the spelling is T-W-O-2. And the another one is T-O-O-2, which means in excess or also. I ate too much. Or we can say, I too want a new dress, which means I also want a new dress. Next one is B-U-Y, buy, and B-Y-E, buy. The first one means to obtain something in exchange of money. And another buy means to wave your hand at someone like your friend, your parents, etc. Now the next one is desert, desert. D-E-S-S-E-R-T. Desert means the yummy sweet dish we eat after any meal. It can be ice cream, chocolate, cupcake, etc. Now, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, means a place which is covered with sand. Next one is blue, blue. B-L-U-E, blue, means the color blue. And B-L-E-W, blue, means to blow off something. For example, the wind blew hard. Next one is no, no. N-O, no, means the act of refusing to something or denying something. And K-N-O-W, no, means to have knowledge about something. Next one is T-A-I-L tail and T-A-L-E tail. T-A-I-L tail means the one which animals have, a long tail, a short tail, and T-A-L-E tail means story. I like to read fairy tale. And the last one is 8, 8. E-I-G-H-T 8 means the number 8. And A-T-E 8 means to eat something. 8 is the past tense of eat. For example, I ate a lot of food.